This murder victim is my aloe vera. It's really not doing too hot, but it's doing better now that I moved it outside. Just wanted to show her off. Give her some love. Please pray for my aloe vera that this new leaf will do better. This is my rubber tree, which I also exiled outside, because it had fungus now. This is my Diefenbachia, and I don't know what happened. Fungus gnats got into it again, and now the stems are all bendy, but the leaves are so beautiful. So beautiful. Let's fix it together. So